nothing remains ungraffitied.
That is true. Really.
I think for you, it's something you can't control.
My friend Beth came over the other day and she was saying, is there any part of your life that isn't defaced?
By love.